important part of the program. I'm learning a lot. There is a small team of us. Sometimes we work as a group, but most days we work alone, isolated from the others. There is a woman. Her name is Sandra. She provides various trainings and tests. This is ongoing. After a few months, they started to give me operational assignments. Often they supply the name of a target or GPS coordinates. It is my job to track the person's movements, take note of the surroundings, and any other details that stand out to me. I prefer to use a tape machine as well as a pencil and paper to write down and record the images and all other sensory information received. And all other sensory information received.